continue into the next test chamber.
Which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.